yibin-tyani. I'm a senior geologist for AVZ-Minerals.
And where are you now?
Now I'm DRC stand.
We'll be right back.
pump weighs at this level, and the water weighs at that level of the pump, you see. And the pit is empty, and the grass starts growing, and we found the dead frog. Okay, this is water pegmatite. We found it in front of me. We started pumping in September. The water was 30 meter depth, and you see the side at 10 meter depth.
So I'm Graeme Johnston, I'm the technical director for AVZ-Minerals. We've come down onto the first bench, which is 10 meters down. There's some loose rocks here which we're having a look at. You have a close up look, you can see that these are the spodumene crystals, long things, thin crystals up to 10-15 centimeters long, centimeter wide. I'd say this piece of rock is probably about 15% spodumene on its own by volume. We've seen some tin around the corner, interesting. Yeah, so here's another piece. The crystals, the spodumene crystals, are the thickness of my finger. There they are again. Spectacular piece of ore. Apart from the spodumene, a little bit of quartz and some feldspar. That's about all there is to it.
There's a train to come. You don't need no baggage, just to get on board. All you need is faith. Not the diesel hum. You don't need no ticket, no, no. Just thank the Lord. People get ready for the train to Jordan. It's picking up passengers from coast to coast. And faith is the key. Open the doors and board on. There's room for all. I must love some more.
People get ready. Now it's coming. Oh,
good morning, everyone. My name is Graeme Johnston. I'm the technical director with AVZ Minerals. This is the core facility at Colleen Manono. That's the company's Manono lithium and tin project. What you see behind me is 27,800 odd meters of core storage, which we've got undercover. This is a core library. So what you see here is the coarse rejects from the laboratory. When we crush the material of the core down into 2 millimeter material, we only use 1 kilogram of it. We produce 4 kilograms from the half core, and it's crushed down to 2 millimeters before pulverizing. So this is a library of the coarse rejects, which is a material that just comes down to 2 mils. There you go, prior to pulverizing. Get on board.
So look out.